low is?
Low is a person that don't have any income, somebody that don't have much. You have to struggle and nick and dime for every little piece of dime that you get. Most times, if you don't have a certain kind of education, you can't get certain jobs. You can't do certain things if you don't have a certain type of education up under your belt.
Have you ever went through anything like that before?
Pretty much, yeah, still do. You know, things is not as easy as the world may make it seem. It's not so easy as they think. When somebody, hey, I'm gonna get a job and I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that, but don't know the after effects behind the situation, as in, eventually you're gonna get tired, or you're gonna get fed up, or you're gonna wanna quit because you get tired of doing this, especially if you get a job that you can't stand, but you just only dealing with it because you got to pay a bill, or you got to try to keep this going or keep that going. Many people don't realize it's not as easy as it may seem.
So it's hard out here?
Yes, it's very hard. It may look easy, but it's not as easy as they think. When you sit back and you be like, oh, it's so easy to work, oh, it's so easy to do this, or it's so easy to do that. But if you don't have certain things behind your belt or certain things that you need, you're not going to be able to get that good high-paying job, or you're not going to be able to get that good job because you don't have this and you don't have that. So many people make it seem like it's so easy. It's not as easy as it may seem. And yeah, sometimes you just want to leave your body because of so much that's going on and so much that you're seeing. And more people that you think about and that you love that you don't really just see no more. So you were like, why should I exist? I just want to go. I just want to leave. I'm tired of being here. This is not the life for me. I'm just ready to go. So this is my understanding of saying, I'm tired of being low. I'm tired of just seeing a lot of people leaving.
Not ready to give up.
Yeah, you know, it's depression is very serious. You know, very many people don't know how to deal with depression. So this is my way of trying to heal and get through other people, as in, you're not alone, you know, in this world. You're not the only one that have this feeling that you're tired of being low, or you're tired of, you know, you're just ready to leave everything behind because it's just beginning to be too much, or
for
it's
sure.
too hectic. So,
for sure.
You know, I'm just ready to go, you know. I want to make some type of money, some type of living. I just want to make a better living than the living that I'm living now. So when you tell people, hey, it's not so easy, it's really not so easy.
Yep, in God's prayers.
Yeah. I just want to go, God. I just want to go, God. I just want to go, 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 go. Go. Tired of being